The Young and the Restless spoilers. Victor is too smart to think Adam is backing off. A storm is brewing and he wants to stop it before it begins. He is asking his children for the ultimate favor. He wants a family meeting to make up with Adam. Victoria and Nick are all for it, mostly because they have a plan of their own. Is this exactly what Adam is banking on happening? Judging by the way things are going, Adam definitely wants his family in one room. It'll be much easier to get rid of them that way. Meanwhile, Adam has a run-in with Faith. The teen simply can't stand the sight of him and lets him have it at the Crimson Lights. Unfortunately, it looks like this blow-up will be the start of Faith's downfall. She runs into Jordan, who has just what it needs for Faith to relax a little. Will she make a big mistake and turn to drugs to cope? Chelsea fights tooth and nail to maintain her sanity and escape from her cell. It will not be easy. She is suffering from debilitating hallucinations and is very, very weak. Chance is on the hunt though. He is keeping very close tabs on Adam and even asks Ray for help. Ray is always down for a good case, especially if it means bringing Adam down. Over at the Chancellor Communications office, Billy and Lily have a hard time keeping things professional. They agree the office should be neutral ground, but that is easier said than done. Speaking of happy relationships, Abby can't help but brag about her own, even to Devin. He may be miserable, but is happy she is happy. It seems like one day very soon he may be happy too. Amanda soon arrives, and Devin is all smiles. At the Chancellor estate, Chloe told Chelsea how excited Bella was to plan a tea party with Aunt Chelsea. Chloe noticed that Chelsea was upset. Chelsea claimed she was worried how Connor would react to her and Adam's split. Chloe said that Chelsea had done the right thing because it was only a matter of time before Adam did something terrible. She said Adam couldn't help blaming everyone for the state his life was in when he was the only one responsible for it. Chloe asked Chelsea if Adam had threatened to get custody of Connor, but Chelsea said Adam wouldn't hurt her in that way. Chloe said that Chelsea thought that, but Chelsea needed to see who Adam had become. Chloe heard Miles cry and she went to him. While Chelsea was all alone, she called Chance and asked him to meet her at the Chancellor estate. Chance commented that she sounded stressed. Chelsea said she needed to talk to him about Adam's state of mind.